My name is Eve Anderson. I'm a technical program manager.
My name is Omi Yamu.
My name is Sam Cowley. I am a TPM, a technical program manager.
A TPM figures out how to build a product.
My name is Zuri Kemp. I'm a program manager. I like to summarize my role as I organize, I anticipate, and I mitigate.
What I really do is work with so many people towards one concrete goal.
I am definitely mostly talking with people, yes. I'm a big talker.
On a day-to-day basis, it means that I work with software engineering teams, also with educational teams, to create content to educate Google's engineers.
Being a TPM, you're always trying to bring teams together, and it gets a little bit tricky at Google because people have their own ideas and own opinions.
You need to be eloquent, you need to be nice. Secret weapon.
The type of people who become TPMs are the type that say, okay, tell me more, let's figure this out.
Almost everything we do is a collaboration. And I feel like that makes stronger products and it helps us put ourselves in the shoes of our users.
Everyone is hardworking, driven, very, very smart.
We cover the gamut, you know, from optics to mechanics to electronics to interfacing with cars to human interactions.
Just seeing the impact that we have on people and how it improves their lives. This is the best part of my job.
So we can't afford to get things wrong. And whenever we get it right,
it's spectacular.
You feel like butterflies.